Hello, this is same Weltmeister Amigo as you have bought in our store. Right now, we will demonstrate you how to restart a bass mechanism of this accordion. We think that the main problem is in bass mechanism. You need first of all you need to take off bass belt of accordion. You need to twist a bass wheel to in order to take off the bass belt. That's it. After that, with the help of screwdriver, you have to twist four screws off in order to take the lid of the bass mechanism off. That's it. Right now you see the bass mechanism of the accordion. You need to remove it and install it again. You need to twist only two screws off in order to take off the bass mechanism. Here's the first screw. And the second screw. That's it. Here's the bass mechanism. Look carefully on it, and if you see any problems, especially with these things. If they are not in one row, just make us a photo, and we will help you. Also, we can change it this whole mechanism to a new one. You can send us this mechanism, and we will change it to a new one for free. After that, when you take off the mass mechanism, just push these stuffs and try if all these valves are on their position. If all of them are good, try to play on the treble side. The tremble keys of the accordion should work if all these valves are on their position. If all they works good, the main problem of your accordion is only this mechanism. That's it. You have we have done all operation, and right now we will install this mechanism back. And okay.
Sein Lemester.
Ja. This is a simple, rather simple operation. When you install it back, most probably your accordion will work perfect after that. Just to try to make this operation. And please send us your reply.
Ну, там
попробуй. Good. We think as we think your accordion will work again, and we think the main problem was that unfair postman dropped your parcel heavily, and this bus mechanism has changed its place, and after that it will be on its right place, and your accordion will work again. Good luck.
Thank you.